Film fans and stars returned to the Czech Republic's Karlovy Vary Film Festival on Friday. For the first time in over 2 years, as Central and Eastern Europe's leading movie event got back in action after a COVID hiatus. Launched in then Czechoslovakia in 1946, the festival is one of the oldest in the world, but was forced online in 2020 after the coronavirus pandemic hit. This year's start was also delayed as the country brought the health situation under control. COVID-19 infections have dropped sharply in the Czech Republic, and organizers have turned to precautions like using wristbands to show filmgoers are either vaccinated against the virus or have been tested. That allowed events to start on Friday, with two-time Oscar winner Michael Caine walking the red carpet as the year's special guest and recipient of the Karlovy Vary International Film Festival's Crystal Globe for his contribution to cinema.
Shout out Michael Caine.
I've always been very happy doing what I'm doing. And now, I have all these lifetime achievements. And what you've done for me is amazing. Because you've given me an award for something that I love dearly, my life. Thank you.
The festival in a spa town, in the west of the country, is known for being laid back, with fans often sleeping in tents. The event was also due to honor actors Ethan Hawke and Johnny Depp, and premiere an anticipated Czech film about long-distance runner Emil Zatopek, who won gold medal at the 1952 Olympics in the 5,000-meter, 10,000-meters, and marathon categories, which remain an unmatched feat.